Workers at Cecil Field in Jacksonville are busy converting a new fleet of planes into Blue Angels. How about this? After 34 years, the Blue Angels are transitioning their planes from FA-18 Hornets to the Super Hornet. And Boeing delivered the first Super Hornet here to Jacksonville just this week. Pretty cool stuff there.